So, I have three more arches to put up on the high tunnel, and then all of the arches will be done, and then I have to go back and put some supports, diagonal supports, and then horizontal supports along here. So, enjoy. So I ended up inventing this little helper tool, and what you do is you measure out. So for example, I need to measure the top. Okay, so once you have this measured how far you need to, then you can take a permanent marker and just draw a line there. And I made this so that it will snap onto the pipe. And if you're interested in one of these, you can contact me at brad@formerbrad.com. So what I do now is I snap that onto there. Move it along there. And snap it down there. Then I make a mark. And I got the middle point. So now, since I have this line, I'll place this here and I'll split the difference and I'll tape it in place. Now I need to get the ladder in place and raise up the arch. You raise an arch by yourself. Yeah. Whew. The last one is up. I'm so stoked. I mean, I still have a lot of work to do, but that means I don't have to deal with arches anymore. I'm raising them up. So the next hardest part will actually be getting the plastic over, but I have a whole bunch of reinforcements that I have to do, and it will be good. So thanks for watching.